Pro Evolution Soccer 2.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.